With Mother's Day right around the corner, Yonkers mother of five, Shawna Swanson, is being honored in a special way. News 12's Antoinette Biordi tells us about her inspiring story of raising a family on her own and her struggle to get a job.
As a single mother of five living in Yonkers, Shawna Swanson desperately needed a job.
At one point in my life, I was down and out.
In 2016, things were so bad financially, she even thought about separating her children.
It was the worst feeling that any mother can have.
After months of being told no at every job interview, she finally got the answer she had been waiting for. Grayston Bakery in Southwest Yonkers offered her a job.
They kept my family together, so I feel like I owe them everything.
President of Grayston Bakery, Joe Kenner, says Grayston is all about open hiring. That means there are no background checks, no resumes, and no interviews. They say they invest in people who have the desire to work, like Shawna.
Truly a way of giving folks hope and a way of letting folks know that the past doesn't matter. We only care about your future and your success.
Shawna's story was so inspiring, it's now part of a documentary called Wide Open Dreams.
You know, just keep fighting, keep pushing.
Shawna says she's so grateful for her job at Grayston Bakery, and now she's hoping other companies will follow the same open hiring model so that people looking for jobs will have the same opportunities.
And as we mentioned, Shawna's story will be part of that documentary called Wide Open Dreams. Now, the virtual premiere for that documentary and fundraiser will take place on May 18th. And if you would like more information, just log on to our website, news12.com.